Okie doke. See if we can get out in front of these guys here. These comradely fellows. And we'll make our way down around the outside of Alpha. Had this map in a little bit. Yay. Good, good, good. What the actual fuck? What the hell? I also love where my scouting just didn't go at first on the USH. Which kept me from being able to scout the T-92, of course. But whatever. A little bizarre. Come on. I know I hit something, but that doesn't mean my gears stop working in my engine. Bro. Why? Why did you smoke? A little too smoke happy.
Attention to the map.
Hang on, Falcon. Except this guy.
Attention to the map.
Jeez, T-29 just sitting there. Come on, turret. Turret rotation is my current research. It'll be nice to have that finished soon.
Thank you very much. Ugh.
Whoa. Yeah, that's what I figured. have a new commander in a second. USH. Obviously, he's right around this corner from me.
Attention to the map.
You can hear him.
Attention to the designated grid square.
Come on. I bet he had no ammo left. Yep. Kind of funny. I don't think I ever got him scouted. While I agree with you on one hand, on the other hand, all right, that works. I was just about to fire. Just about to fire one there. Try to scout this guy. Okay. Hear him. There he is. All right, let's get out of here. Go back and take Charlie. Come on, damaged little vehicle. This is why we're going back for Charlie.
Attention to the map!
Gunner cannon breach, good. Machine guns are gonna be a bit of an issue, but oh, there's two of them, for God's sake. Two of them back here, boys. Just his loader? Just his loader. I only got his loader.
Attention to the map.
Curious.
Defend the B point.
We need artillery support.
Go finish him. A little disappointed that that was only a loader hit, but whatever. Whatever. Oh, I critted him with my arty. And there we go, he's down. Okay. Well, let's go take Charlie, like I was trying to. I suppose. A couple of them left. Probably have time. While I sort of agree with you on the just hold 2 points thing, it's not that close of a game. If it was a really close game, sure. In this case, however, if I get killed trying to take C, it's not going to cause us to lose. Therefore, pretty good here. For real, though. T-54, how did you miss him? Get him, T-54. Love this game. I love this game. Oh my god. Had him. There we go. That is in style because I needed just about that much to get him. Not too bad. Pretty hilarious with the USH. That was funny stuff. Alright. Thank you all for watching. Ratel 21st 10 coming right up.